Operation begins with holding the green button down for 2 seconds. Robot then acquires a body from the body feeder. Body is taken to the presence fixture. Be sure we have a body in the gripper. Body is inserted into the assembly fixture. Robot now acquires a cap. Cap is checked to be sure we have any gripper. It's placed in the assembly station. Lens is fed. And the robot acquires the lens with the vacuum. The reflector is acquired. Cylinder holds fast the other one. Taking to the fiber optic station. Insert into the cap. Reflector is then inserted into the cap. Bulb is fed, clamped. Robot then acquires the bulb. The retainer is taken from the feeder. Both are checked presence in the gripper. Bulb is inserted into the reflector. Next retainer. The retainer is clicked in. The cap will now be reoriented. Cap is placed on top of the body for reorientation. Cap is now threaded on to the body. And the cap is taken to the parts bin.